Donald Trump is absolutely wetting his pants, metaphorically, about the threat of a new indictment that at this point could happen any moment now. But on Monday evening, after, of course, the Republican disastrous hearing with Hunter Biden's star witness Deon Archer, Donald Trump spent the entire night on Truth Social posting and reposting 55 times in the span of just under 8 hours. And of course, on Tuesday morning, as we all know, Jack Smith's grand jury met 2 hours earlier than usual to talk about possible Trump indictments. But it's the 55 posts and reposts that Donald Trump posted on Truth Social that are so very telling. Like, Trump knows the indictment was coming. Like, he absolutely 100% knew bad things were just around the corner, possibly even hours away. So 55 different times, according to Raw Story, he retruthed things. Now, some of them were from other people. Some of them were him just reposting his greatest hits. But let me read you this. The posts, mostly focused on his legal crises, feature repeated complaints about Hillary Clinton's emails, the Russia, Russia, Russia hoax, the Mar-a-Lago security tapes, the crooked election interference thugs from the DOJ, and his claim, quote, the radical left Democrat thugs shouldn't be allowed to investigate me during and in the middle of my campaign for president, among many others, like this one that he posted on Monday. I assume that an indictment from deranged Jack Smith and his highly partisan gang of thugs pertaining to my peacefully and patriotically speech will be coming out any day now as yet another attempt to cover up all of the bad news about bribes, payoffs, and extortion coming from the Biden camp. This seems to be the way to do it. Election interference, prosecutorial misconduct. And he had just posted that earlier in that day, and later in the evening was like, you know what? I'm going to re-up that again and re-truth it on Truth Social. He's freaking the hell out. And I love every second of this. Like, it couldn't have happened to a worse human being. You deserve the anxiety that this is causing you. And to be honest, I kind of hope they keep pushing off the indictments. I kind of hope we keep getting the little teases here and there, like, oh, they're putting extra security around the courthouse. Is it happening today? No, it's not happening today. I want him on pins and needles. I genuinely hope that this is causing him a tremendous amount of stress because, again, he deserves it. He and the rest of the Republican Party deserve all of the misfortune and discomfort that they are currently suffering under. This is a crisis of your own making. This is what you get for trying to steal an election here in the United States. And you can whine and cry about Hunter Biden and President Biden all you want. Fact of the matter is that Republicans have had 7 straight months of hearings now where they have yet to produce a single shred of actual evidence beyond the words of people who are going to jail. Like, that is literally all they have against Hunter Biden right now and Joe Biden. But Trump's going to use it as a deflection, to use it as a distraction, because these 55 posts on Truth Social make it very clear that he is very scared and has no idea what the future holds for him. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.